Ladies and gentlemen, and lowlifes, it is with outstanding pleasure that we are here to present tonight Slick Rick the Ruler and MC Ricky D doing their smash hit Mona Lisa, you know, like the picture. Anyway, I'd like to take this time out to bow before His Divine Majesty. Oh, Your Majesty, can I kiss your hand?
Enough!
Come, Your Highness. They await you.
Well, it was one of those days,
not much to do.
I was chilling downtown
with my old school crew.
I went into a store
to buy a slice of pizza.
I bumped into a girl.
Her name was Mona. What?
Mona Lisa.
What?
Mona Lisa, so many. You know what I'm saying? So I said,
excuse me then.
My gosh, you're not nice.
Put away your money.
I'll buy that slice.
She said, thanks, I'd rather a slice of you.
I'm just kidding, but that's awfully nice of you.
The compliment showed she had a mind in her. And when I smiled, I almost blinded her.
The great, great Scott, are you a thief? Seems like you have a mouthful of gold teeth.
Ha ha ha, had to find that funny, so I said,
no child, I work hard for the money.
Calling me a thief, please.
Don't even try.
I said, I need to slice a pizza and be quiet.
She almost got cut short.
You know, scissor.
She tried to disrespect who?
The Grand Wizard.
Me?
What's your name, sir?
MC Ricky D, but not to be so harsh, I said, come on, Ali.
I'm sorry, and I know that's no class.
Please sit. Yeah. Tell me a little about your past.
Well, I got courage. Don't like horror.
I've never been to college, but I've got crazy knowledge.
Over 18, and my eyes are green.
Uh-huh.
I wear more gold than that man on 18.
Uh-huh.
Trim, slim, and I'm also light skin. Best believe Mona's a virgin.
Virgin?
Honey needed a slap.
She tried to tell me she's a virgin.
With a yay white gap.
I said, it don't matter, see, I'm not picking.
Let me
spell my name out for you. It's Rick.
Ravishing.
Impressive.
Outrageous or careless.
Care.
The tangos which I've got that I wear every day.
And why?
Why not?
Spice not right that I recite tonight.
Quite polite like Walter Cronkite.
Well, just about then, Trevor, my friend, came in. He said,
hey, Rick, don't you know playing with these snakes is a sin?
He grabbed me by my shirt and pulled me right out the store, he said.
I don't want to see you playing with these lowlifes no more. Now come along, we have a party to attend with some real mature women and some more of our friends.
He held on a cab and he waited for a minute. As the cab came, he thrusted me in it.
As we were leaving, and he
tell it all along, I could hear a melody as Mona sang a song.
If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry, walk on by. Walk on by. All that I have left, so let me hide the pain and the hurt that you gave me when you said goodbye.